Hello students, welcome to my channel. In this session, we will discuss a previous CAT question, a question on speed, time and distance. Here comes the question. Can you please make an attempt and then continue watching this? Arun drove from his home to hostel at 60 miles per hour. While returning home, he drove halfway along the same route at 25 miles per hour, then took a bypass road which increased his driving distance by 5 miles but allowed him to drive at 50 miles per hour along the bypass road. If his return journey took 30 minutes more than his onward journey, then the total distance traveled by him is good. Now, let us assume the distance between his home and hostel is x miles. While going, he has traveled at 60 miles per hour. So, the time he takes to go from home to hostel will be distanced by speed, that is x by 60. While coming back, while returning from hostel to home, along the same route he traveled halfway. The total distance we assumed x miles, half the distance will be x by 2 miles. He traveled at what speed? 25 miles per hour. Then took a bypass route. From here, he is not continuing here. He has taken a bypass route which increases his driving distance by 5 miles. He has taken a detour like this and came up to here. The distance increased by 5 miles. See, if this is x by 2, this would have been x by 2, but now it is 5 miles extra, means he traveled x by 2 plus 5 miles. At what speed? At a speed of 50 miles per hour. Now, because of which this return journey time is 30 minutes more than the onward journey. What is the return journey time? Let us see. It has two parts. This x by 2 at 25 miles per hour means x by 2 by 25 plus this x by 2 plus 5, x by 2 plus 5 at 50 miles per hour by 50. Now, what is the total time? If you simplify, it is 50. This is 50. This is also 50. If you add the numerators x plus x by 2, 3x by 2 plus 5 by 50. This is the return journey time, but this is 30 minutes more than the onward journey, means this return journey time 3x by 2 plus 5 by 50 minus onward journey x by 60 should be equal to 30 minutes, which is equal to half an hour, because we are having speed in miles per hour. So the time should be in hours. So it is 1 by 2. Now, if you take LCM, the LCM is 300. 50 goes 6 times. 6 into 3x by 2 is 18x by 2, 9x. Plus 56 into 5, 30. 60 goes 5 times 5x equals to 1 by 2 to 150s. If I simplify, 4x plus 30 is 150. 4x equals to 120 or x equals to 30. What is x? The original distance between home to hostel. So while going, he traveled 30 miles, but while returning, he has traveled 5 miles extra there, means in his return journey, he has not continued here, he has come here and then taken a detour and came. So the distance he traveled is 35 miles in the return journey. The question is asking the total distance. The total distance will be 30 plus 35, 65 miles. So hence my answer is choice C. Thank you.